Hello everyone, Griffin here, and today we are in War of the Gods. Let's ask for an opponent. Let's see, what do we get? BAP14, server 109. Alright. I'm not surprised that I'm getting a BAP14. Very well. I'm not sure we know. I'm gonna start with you. My training on Void Master is, I think, half at the moment. Oh my god. Alright. Let's see. Oof, that is gonna hurt. What should I use? I don't think I have something strong enough. Maybe, oh my god. Maybe witch. I think I'm gonna get destroyed. If I'm not using a burst team, I don't really think I can beat Halbermaster. But we'll see. Yep. Oh well, Halbermaster is dead, but yeah, without bursting, it's really hard. Really, really hard. All right. I guess I can go with this. What is my opponent gonna use? Alright, I'm fine with that actually. And what else? What else? Alright, you and some, and you, yeah, let's see how it goes. I don't have anything to stop the grab a rabbit, but neither does my opponent. However, if I grab Chaplin, I'm in trouble. If I grab Chaplin, I'm in trouble, because I know for a fact that this team cannot kill her fast enough. So she will ultimate, and of course, things go like that. Oh my god, the ultimate from Trigger went the other way. Ah, oh, that's terrible. Yeah, I'm dead. Ah, another defeat. I'm playing so bad, guys. Let's get directly to the next match. BAP13, server 194, okay. We'll see. Oh! Okay. I don't know what happened there. Let's try again. B8 VIP 13 server 209. Okay. I'm gonna go with my turtle fighter team. My opponent will probably use physical team, I guess. Okay. Oof. What can I use as fifth and as substitute? What can I use as fifth member and substitute? I guess Holy Priestess might be a good idea. And then use, oh heck no, Holy Priestess is in my opponent's side of the field, so I will use you. And trigger, where are you? There. With this team, for the most part, the field from Mike Breaker that increases Mike resistance will not matter, at least for damage. For control, of course, it will, but at least for damage, it will not. But Ben and Master is my opponent's side of the field, and I do not underestimate Ben on Master, no matter what. I know better than that. Alright. This one worked. Oh my god, freaking fish, die fish, freaking fish is not dying, what the hell, oh my god, I got scared for a minute there, the fish was not dying. Oof. Okay, I'm gonna go with you. Okay, now I'm gonna go with... I don't have a problem with showing my opponent Master Mage. Let's see what my opponent does now that I'm using Master Mage. Huh. I think I'm gonna use my normal team. I mean, I don't see the advantage of using something different. Except that instead of a damage dealer, I'm gonna use Lightbringer after. So I want Master Mage to die pretty quickly, please. Sadly, the heal is not gonna work at first because of Divine Knight, but that's how it is. Oh well, she did some damage. Alright. That went well. Oh, these two are a very good combo. When I don't have Halberd Master in front of me. Very well. Victory. And let's search again. Come on, come on. BP12 server for all slayers. I know this guild. These guys usually have very strong and intelligent players, actually, if I remember correctly. Okay. I'm gonna go with this. I'm not sure if it's the best idea or not, but especially because my opponent will be able to use Dwarf Warrior if he wants. My opponent does not use Dwarf Warrior, then I will be really, really confused. Oh, alright. What should I use as sub? I think you. Yeah, you. We'll see how this goes. Alright, so far things are going well. Come on! Ah, Sorceress was not able to ultimate. That might be my defeat right there. The fact that Sorceress was not able to ultimate, to be honest. Ah, yes, that was my defeat. An ultimate by Sorceress would have helped so much. I had bad luck with the timing there. Ah, I'm sorry, I didn't show you the stats, guys. Oof. Alright, at least we got the strong frontliners out of the way. I'm gonna go with these two. I'm liking. Very good, my friend. Very good. I will show you this. And let me see. Should I go with my turtle fighter here or not? Yeah, I'm gonna do something weird, guys. And I'm gonna go with this. And I'm gonna go with you as up. She will be my healing. I know it's... Well, we all know that the Turtle Fighter with Master Mage combo works very well in Arena. Not exactly with this composition, but... I have to get creative, otherwise... I will be losing too much. Okay, so far things are going well actually. Oh my god, freaking ninja! Freaking ninja almost kills my... Very well. That's how you do it. Freaking ninja almost kills my Void Master. He was able to protect himself with his ultimate. So that was good. I will now do... Let me see, what do I have? All right. I will go with you. I'm fine with you doing that, brother. I will go with you too. And are you gonna use Avenger or what? What are you gonna use, brother? What are you gonna use? Okay. So, silencer and you. And a substitute, I think you. Ha, my opponent was smart, good. But either way, I will throw Cross Knight to the back, and my trigger will have a Dayfield. Ah, not that to the back. Oh well. I'm actually not that concerned. Oh, well, yes, I am concerned. I'm dead, ugh. I should have gone with the normal thing. Oh well. So, I'm doing really bad. So far we are 25-7 and level 24 1 star. Okay. Thank you so much for watching, guys. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like, subscribe, comment and share with your friends. And I will see you next time. Griffin out.